Good morning children. Today we will learn about the games. You like to play games? Okay children. We play games every day. We play games at home and at school. There are two types of games: indoor games and outdoor games. Indoor games means which we play inside the house. For example, chess, carrom, ludo and snakes and ladders. Then outdoor games means which we play outside the house. For example, football, cricket, basketball and hockey. Children, now we will learn from the book. So let's start.
GAMES, games. Children, you like to play games? Look at here. Children plays games. Now, look at here. Indoor games. INDOOR. Indoor. GAMES. Games. Indoor games which we play inside the house. For example, look at here. Snakes and ladders. You like to play this game? Then carrom, ludo, snakes and ladders, carrom, ludo. Next is outdoor games. OUTDOOR. Outdoor. GAMES, games. Look at here children. First one is football. Next, cricket. CRICKET, cricket. Then hockey, HOCKEY, hockey. Then basketball, BASKETBALL, basketball. Again I repeat, indoor games. First, SNAKES, snacks. AND, LADDERS, ladders. CAROM, carrom. LUDO, ludo. Then outdoor games. FOOTBALL, football. CRICKET, cricket. HOCKEY, hockey. Then BASKETBALL, basketball.
Games. GAMES, games. There are two types of games: indoor games, outdoor games. First we will learn about indoor games. First one is carrom, C-A-R-O-M, carrom, C-A-R-O-M, carrom. Next, ludo, L-U-D-O, ludo, L-U-D-O. Next, chess. CHESS, chess. Indoor games, carrom, ludo, chess. Now we will learn about outdoor games. First one is cricket, C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. Do you like cricket? C-R-I-C-K-E-T, cricket. Next is football, F-O-O-T-B-A-L-L, football, F-O-O-T-B-A-L-L, football. Next is hockey. H-O-C-K-E-Y. Hockey. H-O-C-K-E-Y. Hockey. Again I repeat children. Indoor games. Carrom, Ludo, chess. Outdoor games. Cricket, football,